You may have problems with your radio or GPS today because of a geomagnetic storm coming from space. NOAA says a powerful solar burst in clouds. It's cloud and waves and plasma there toward Earth. It's pretty cool looking. The storm is expected to arrive today. It could cause disruptions, though, in radio frequencies. It will also push the northern lights farther south to places like Pennsylvania and Iowa. Solar storms like this happen about every 11 years and cause massive eruptions that can last for months.